Not able to do it. Here is Mitchell, the 35-year-old. She's had a heck of a career after being cut, got back into the league. Pull-up jumper by Maisha Hines-Allen. Closing in on 4 minutes to play here in the opening quarter. Dribble penetration on the drive. Won't go down for Doyle.
Really impressed with Indiana's ball movement. That's something Marion Stanley has brought from Washington.
Washington with a 6-point advantage. Got to go inside. McCowan goes for the block. Doesn't get it. We've got a whistle and a foul. Final 5 seconds. You want to get a good look at it. Shot on the way. Nothing but the bottom of the net for Maisha Hines-Allen. Vivians can't get it. Here comes Washington again. From Maisha Hines-Allen. She has been all over the court today. On the inside, count it again. Hello, Carolyn Peck. I'm Ron Thula. Welcome back to Bradenton, Florida, on the campus of IMG Academy. Right now, Washington leading 42-27, and they come down straight down the hole. That's one thing Washington did last year. They led the WNBA in assists. Set a record in the meantime. Hines-Allen inside, bangs it inside. 22 for Maisha Hines-Allen.
Is improvement for Indiana. When they continue to do that, then the shots are going to fall.
That's one thing Washington does so well. We talked about what they do with assists. Maisha Hines-Allen adds to her total. Carol Atkins worked herself into an outstanding player.
We've been struggling through a few injuries.
Oh, yeah. Count the basket and the foul.